Psycho Gamer Tony coming back at you tonight. So, let's see if we can finish this game tonight. In part 18, we had Face Dagon Gera, and I had a special guest star. My son Anthony helped because I died too many times. And I got mad, but it even took him 3 tries. So, but you know, you didn't see any of that stuff. But we have passed all that, and then we traveled back to the moon/planet of Jedi, where you are now talking with all your friends, and you're talking to the Jedi Archive Master, Seer, and you're trying to see if you can all get to this paradise planet. And so we are going to pick up from there. So thanks for joining me. Hope you've been enjoying this journey on Jedi Survivor. If you have not bought the game or have played it yet, I strongly encourage you to do so. It has a great storyline. The graphics are very, very impressive. And yeah, it does have some difficulties here and there, but overall, a great game, and I highly recommend it. All right, so let's proceed. We need to go talk to our friends. Okay. Oh, yeah, I can go up there. Yeah. I don't know why I'm doing this. Sure. Because I can? Alright, well. Sure. Stop screwing around, man. Alright.
How has it been spending time with Master Cordova?
An unexpected blessing. Though I have some competition.
What do you mean?
My anchorites have taken to following him around. Doting on him. Bringing him tokens of respect.
Interesting. So maybe I should be talking to him.
By all means. I'm sure he has much to teach you.
Okay.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Where's this magical planet?
Master Cordova. He did it.
Uh-oh.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides.
Great.
They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off long time.
What is going on here? We got some betrayal going on here. Uh-oh.
I'm really sorry about this. Son, you don't have to do this.
You're gonna shoot? Whoa, bro! Oh my. Oh man, the crap's hitting the fan. Here we go!
Master Cordova!
He's dead! Bone is the compass, go after it!
Oh, I can't believe he just betrayed us, man. This guy gonna get it now, punk. I just gotta figure out how to get him. And then let me see the map. Oh, come on, man. I gotta guess. Can't believe our buddy betrayed us. Look at this wimp. Where's he at? There you are. Ooh, we get to go on a speeder? Oh my god, I don't know how to drive this. Oh, we're on a speeder.
Where'd that come from?
Uh-oh. Oh man, cool. I mean, you can't fire at him. Oh crap, bro. Oh. What is going on here? Hello?
Oh
I just gotta stay on him. This is insanity, bro. Oh! Get him! Kill him! Kill that betrayer! Oh, yeah. Punk, man. I thought we were buddies.
Walkers are headed for the archive.
Son of a biscuit eater. Kill him, man. There you go.
He's getting away.
He ain't getting away from me. I'm gonna get this punk. Thankfully, it's not too hard to ride this speeder. Thankfully. Yeah, jerky turkey. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh boy. Let's fight. Kill him. Kill him. That's it. It's over, bro.
Why? Why, Bode?
For this!
We fought for that together. And you're just gonna hand it to the Empire.
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
Sold you out.
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now.
What have you done?
Whoa, he has force powers? Whoa. Holy crap.
You can't be.
My, oh my. Has the tide turned now? Wow. Wow.
Survived.
Dude, I can't fight this guy. Not right now. Oh, my lord. I'm not ready for this. Woohoo! Punk. Arg. Cutscene. I can't believe this guy's got the force. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh my god. Got no power? Alright, I guess we're passing out. Good night. Wow, that was insane, man. That was nuts. Wait a minute, how come I'm dead? What? That makes no sense that I have to respawn. What? I don't get it. Whatever. Oh crap. I'm her now? Are you kidding me?
Hold them back. They cannot reach the archive.
Yes, Master Junbei.
This is our home.
Defend the archive.
So I get to beat her, huh? She's got a nice health meter, it's big. Boy, this lady, don't mess with this lady, man. She's tough. Jerky. I wonder if you get the, I'm not going to say nothing. I don't want to give it away, but there's going to be something going on. And if I get to use this character, that'll be cool because then, you know, yeah.
That was so hard.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I know, I'm trying to figure it out, lady. I don't know where I'm going.
I know a shortcut. Stand back.
Ah, hello?
We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. Vengeance will be mine.
I'll get you. Back
to your squad. I'll take you all on, jerk. Yeah, let's do this crap. That's it. All right, whatever.
Have you seen Cal?
No, but BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look, walkers.
They cannot reach the main gate.
Yeah. Whoa, hello. I'm ready, man. Let's do this crap. Yeah.
Fly. We have to stop walkers.
I don't know why she just dies. Oh, wait a minute. I think I got it figured out. Oh, come on. Get over there. Okay. Yeah, she won't stay on there. There we are. God. That's dumb.
We must destroy those walkers.
you going? Any more of those bombs?
You got its attention.
There's more munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them.
Second level.
Your souls are forfeit.
Yeah, this lady's tough. I love being this lady. Kill me another walker, bro. Haha. Victory, baby.
That will slow them down.
Master Junior, the Empire has breached the tunnels. They are attempting to open the hangar gate from the inside.
To the hangar.
Where's that at?
Marin, can you...
Of course.
Come on, there's gotta be a way to call this stupid thing.
So many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Empire.
And the contact codes.
Cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
More Imperial
warheads. Located at an angle.
The Imperial. They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop.
There's a lot of baddies in here, baby. All right.
You too. Breeze, do you hear me?
Dear, what a nice surprise.
Stay in the mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out there.
Oh boy, here we come.
Push them back.
Ooh, there's so many baddies. Oh my god, this is insane.
Keep fighting.
I will die here if I have to.
Oh What's going on? I'm fighting blind here? That punk, you ain't getting in my house, sucker. No way.
They're coming. This is it.
Hitting now.
They're here.
I can help. They will destroy the hangar.
No more.
Oh, what? Say what?
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his company.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and find the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
The engine's warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
I have a weird feeling something's gonna happen to this lady, but we'll see. It was cool playing her, though. She's tough. Oh, you can still play her. Sweet. So now what? I don't get... I can't use a map?
I hope Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites and save as much of the archive as we can.
What's behind the door?
Go. Now.
Uh-oh. What's behind the door? Darth Vader! Yes! Oh boy. Cool.
It's been a while.
Do we get to fight this jerk?
I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work.
And oh my man. You. We're really gonna fight this guy? Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Holy shit, I'm dead. Stupid button! Kill this jerk! Uh-oh.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Oh my. I'm blowing, I'm dead? Jeez. Oh my god.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Hate that fucking move.
Let's do it.
Let's see if I can skip the cutscenes this time.
Anthony figured out how to do it, but I didn't ask him.
I've seen them enough, but I don't want to bore the viewers. Sorry, viewers, you have to see the customers.
They got
to see
him like 5 times already.
Oh, yeah. Fire version.
Health is half.
Damn, you
almost had him. That woman could have beat him.
All that fighting for nothing.
But you know, though, she could have beat him easily. Look at him. He's limping away.
He's breathing weird.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you almost killed him, man.
Yeah.
So now there's two people that can beat Darth Vader realistically. Her and Obi-Wan. Come on.
Yep.
Alright, cool. Oh, now you show up.
I'll let you take over.
Thanks, man. Appreciate the assistance.
Yep.
Pretty cool fight, though.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that was my son Michael, my ace in the hole. When it's hard, I just give it to them.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks, man. Hopefully, this will be the end of the game. We can be done with this now. No more fights. Pretty sad ending, though, huh? Your master died. Man, you lost some people, bro. You know, if they make a third game, I'm pretty sure you're probably going to take on Darth Vader then. Because, I mean, now you have a personal vendetta against that guy. Wow, look at that. Pretty sad ending. And your buddy got away, your flying buddy. I wonder if he'll be in the third game, because it has been announced they are going to make a third game. Now, when's it going to come out? Eh, who knows? Now what?
Take care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What raw deal? Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him.
It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game,
but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Maybe we still can. Let's go get that jerk.
That's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
done nothing. Damn it!
Gotta now. Get him. He's got the compass. Whoa, what?
The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. Does this feel like a trap?
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
Why not?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova.
Let's go kick this guy's ass. Home.
Okay. You two grab some seat.
Boy, the story just keeps going, man. I thought it'd be over.
For Seer.
Alright. Hang on, we gotta...
Let's pick our next destination.
Get to go to a new place. Nova Garon.
Heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you.
Okay. Betrayer. Bahaha.
Buckle in, Cal. Time to land. I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pyloons the same way again. She fronted me the money. Never got to visit. Now, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know?
You all right?
It happened again. Our friends, our family have died.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, but we must not let their deaths be in vain.
Alright, well, let's head on out. Let's go find this piece of crap. Well, it's not very far. Freeze now. Jeez, bro.
Just won't open. So far, so good. Find him, BD. If he's even still here.
Whoa. Yeah, I don't know if we want to go that way.
Thank you.
Yeah. Something tells me this isn't just any Imperial base.
I'm in bad shape, buddy.
Heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection and further notice.
Hangar security protocols are corrupt. Hey, buddy, over here.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until
He's
further
He's an officer
notice.
In the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire's secret police.
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
If this is an ISB base, what's Bo doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence. Yet.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection.
That was dumb. That's a little too far for us to be jumping, you know what I mean? Hang on, check the map.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
I don't know how they pulled that off.
Denvik's going big these days.
Can you blame him? Competition for funding is fierce.
It's traitor hunting!
I Are you flipping kidding me? God, I hate those robots, man. They suck. I really want to be done with this game tonight. I don't want to play anymore. But it's looking like we might have to do another episode. Let's go this way this time. Why not? Probably a dead end, but... like I said, dead end. If I die again, we'll call it an episode. I don't want this to be too long.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute.
Ah, challenge!
Until further notice.
What?
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Hey, an intruder!
Come on! Kill this guy already! Ridiculous! Come on, move!
Help.
Wipe. Take that.
Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
Purge troopers on this base. I still can't quite believe.
Lord Vader and the Inquisitorius must suspect something.
Perhaps Commander Denvik's scheming has gone too far.
Why doesn't it work? I swear, if I can't get out of here... My God, this guy's a piece of shit. Meanwhile, I'm almost dead. Come on.
Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey, the Jedi reveals himself.
I have no freaking health. I got nothing. I got nothing. Hello? This isn't fair. I got no health packs. This is dumb. Well, I guess this is where we're gonna stop for the night, folks, because I don't see myself winning this battle.
What's this?
Obviously, there was a reason to do that. Oh, crap! Whoa! Oh, yeah, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. Yeah, okay. So, we're done for the night. I thought this game would be over, but it's the kill still keeps going. So, yeah, we'll probably play one more episode of this game. So, thank you for joining me, and I'll see you soon.